What's up guys, I'm back for a new video. Today I'm going to be playing Clone Drone, and I got some new challenges that look pretty cool and might actually be a bit of a challenge. I didn't know what maximum overdrive was. It didn't have a very good picture, but I want to check it out. And if you guys want me to play more Clone Drone or any other games, let me know in the comments down below. But I'm kind of loving this level creator kind of challenge thing, so it's pretty fun. If you guys don't like it, then let me know. This is 1 out of 10, so there's a lot of levels, but I think we have a max robot right here. I just got shot. Okay, we have a max robot, so that is pretty cool. So we don't have to worry about too much about dying, and we can easily beat these, so we don't have to worry about upgrading either. So we can just go across and kill a lot of these guys. It's a little bit annoying to get up here and trying to kill these archers, but we can just deflect it like that. There we go. Is there... okay, jetpack bot on the bottom. Here we go. Oh my gosh, I thought I was dead right there. That was super close. Okay, so that's 1 out of 10. So this might be a bit of a long video, to be honest, because I think I have a lot of challenges I want to try out, but I don't know. We'll see by the end of it. Oh, wow. Oh, that's cool. Whoa, you can like move the things up and down. I didn't know you could do that. Watch out for these guys. Okay, so I need to run all the way down here. Can I squish them underneath it? What? I want to see what happens if you're underneath it. Actually, you know what? No, I don't. I don't want to see that. I feel like you're just going to get squished and killed. So I'm going to chill out up here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my lord. That jetpack ultra bot scared the crap out of me. Oh my gosh, that was terrifying. Okay, come here, buddy, and there you go, you're dead, and kill this big guy right there, and that's the level. So, I mean, I want to try it, but I don't want to die, so I'm just going to go ahead and go down here. Sometimes these don't let you buy clones, but I hope it does this time. Oh, yay, it does. Okay, so now I'm going to buy some clones so that I don't have to restart this, because there is 10 levels, which is a lot of levels. Okay, so we got a max robot, and we got 2 clones right now. I think that should be enough to be able to beat all 10 of these levels. Oh my gosh, this Mach 3 almost killed me. Oh my lord. Okay, come here, little buddy. I've completely missed right there. Okay, come here. There you go. And that is a Mach 3 flame bot, so I got to be careful with him. Wow, I just deflected a bullet into him. That was crazy. Okay, so I lost a leg doing that. But I'm going to try and deflect some of these bullets so I can kill some of these archers. Oh, Spidertron, forgot about that. Can't get hit by Spidertron. I think all the archers except for this guy up here have been killed. So I got to jump and then slice. And we got Spidertron. Oh, that's the platform I need to get up on. Okay, so it doesn't matter too much that my leg is broken. But, oh my gosh, I am speeding all over the place right now. Okay, so we're going over here, and we're gonna try and kill this guy right here. There we go. Oh, okay. 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 Okay, so we gotta wait for till we can... Oh my god, no. No, 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 no. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. Jump, jump, jump. How the frick? How are we supposed to kill Spidertron? I don't know how to kill Spidertron, because, like, I don't think I can make it up there with the platform. Maybe I'm going to have to jump off early or something like that. Okay, here we go. Jump, jump, jump. No, okay, I didn't make it. Okay, so let's try again. Okay, last try. There we go. Oh my gosh, I actually made it. Holy heck, that was my last try and I freaking made it. That's sweet. Okay, so level's not impossible. It's just kind of difficult with one leg. Okay, so yeah, bow and hammer are completely blocked off. I'm going to buy another clone since this clone... I'm probably just going to get this clone killed because, I mean, he only has one leg and it's not very useful. Okay, I'm gonna kill as much as we can, but I'm gonna try and get this clone killed because he's super not useful with his leg like this. Oh my gosh, I just got kicked into the lava. Those kick bots are kind of OP when there's a lava around, so I gotta be careful about them. Archers, I can just deflect. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna deflect towards the kick bot. Maybe I can get him killed or something like that. Here we go. Oh, gotta watch out for Spidertron. Dang it. Okay, so I thought I killed Spidertron, though. So I guess I didn't kill Spidertron. I only have 2 lives left. And that's it. So I gotta watch out for Spidertron. There's only 1 Mark 1 right here. So I'm just gonna go all the way down the line. Are you kidding me, Spidertron? Look at you. You're dead, bro. You had, like, no life left. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Gotta kill Mark 1 right here. What? Are you kidding me? He shot off my hand. He shot off my sword hand, and that made me lose. That's some crap right there. Last life, guys. Okay, so this shouldn't be too hard, though, because it's just archers, so we should be able to get them to die right here. Come on, there we go. And last one just died, and now can go dead. Okay, so this is my last life, so I need to buy a clone. I don't think I'm going to finish this challenge. I'm probably not going to restart and try again, because this is a long challenge, and I want to get to the other ones. Okay, so yeah, I keep dying. I'm just going to go to the other challenges, because this one's not as cool as I expected it to be. The other ones look really cool, which is what I want to be doing. So Spidertron Town, or we have the Dark Knight, or Escape. I want to do Spidertron Town, and then I'm going to do Escape, and then the Dark Knight, which is like some pirate ships, which is pretty cool. So this one's going to be difficult. It's a lot of Spidertrons. So let's see if we can kill these Spidertrons, guys. Okay, so never mind. This is not all Spidertrons. Do I have block arrows? I really, really hope I have block arrows. It looks like I have all upgrades, so let's hope. There we go, we do have block arrows. Oh my god, look at, whoops, I didn't mean to hit tab. Look at how many arrows there are. Oh my gosh, okay, wait, I just want to get an aerial view. Look at all the arrows, oh my gosh, there's so many freaking arrows, look at that. Okay, oh my god, I don't mean to hit tab, I'm sorry guys. Okay, I'm just gonna keep deflecting. Hopefully I kill all these guys. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. This level's awesome. Okay, just a little bit more. Deflect that one. That guy on the right is like jumping over my arrows. There we go. I'm gonna try and charge him, see if I can get over there and maybe hit one with my sword. I don't know if that's gonna work out though. And last one just died, so we got one. Okay, never mind, that guy just died. I was gonna try and slice him, but he died. So this is really cool. 1 of 5. Those were all archers. That was amazing. Okay, we're going back up. Let's see what we got on this one. All swordsmen. Ooh, okay, so I'm good at sword fighting, but I don't know if I'm this good. Okay, there was a lot. I took out a few with my bow there, but the Mark III's are going to be a hassle because they can deflect my arrows. And they are extremely good at sword fighting, so I don't know how this is going to turn out, guys. I'm going to try and shoot down the middle because there's no Mark III's right there. I think I just thinned out the herd a lot right there. Jeez. Oh my gosh. Okay. We got this. We freaking got this. Look at this. Christ. Oh my god. Okay, so all the Mark III's are dead, which is my biggest problem. These last two guys I can shoot in the face, and there we go. So first one was all archers, and the second one was all swordsmen. I'm willing to bet that this one is going to be all hammer bots, and then probably jetpack bots after that. Yep, hammer bots. Okay, good thing about hammer bots is you can just shoot them. I want to see how many hammer bots there are. Oh my gosh. There are so many hammer bots. Look at this. Okay, I'm getting a bad view, but look at all of the hammer bots. Holy heck, look at all these hammer bots, guys. There are so many hammer bots. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm going to go back to my guy here, and I'm going to try and get some kills with my bow. But not making any promises. Oh my gosh. Okay, I got a couple kills. I need to take out the hard ones, which are the Mark III's. I completely missed that guy. Here we go. Come on. And shoot midair. Oh my gosh, that's such a bad choice. Oh my god. I just got freaking destroyed. Did I not have any clones? Oh, I didn't have any clones. Okay, I'm gonna go all the way till I get to the hammer bots, and I'll see you then. Okay, so I'm going into the hammer level right now. Everything is upgraded, and for some reason, this time it spawned me with 5 clones, which last time it didn't spawn me with them, so I had to restart, but now it did, so that's good. I'm gonna try and, hammer bots don't really stay in a group. I was gonna say I'm gonna try and get them into a group, but they don't really stay in a group. I'm just gonna go for the weak guys, the easy ones, to pick off, see how many I can kill before I really have to start taking out my sword and stuff like that. Okay, so here we go. Best thing for hammers, just run dead onto them and hit straight. Oh, what the heck? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, best thing for hammers, run straight on, hit them straight down like that, and it's the easiest way and the safest way to take out hammer bots, especially when there's a lot. I mean, probably not when there's a lot, but it's working for me right now. This guy's closest. Oh my god, how are you not dead? I shot you in the face. Okay, here we go. Bam. There we go. Oh, wow, I have a hammer. I forgot about that. And boom. Okay, that bad decision. bad decision. Take out the bow. Here we go. And we're gonna snipe, and he's gonna land right there. Oh, I missed just barely. Okay, guys, I'm gonna hide behind this hammer. Do you think they can see me? I don't think they see. Oh, yep, they see me. Okay, here we go. Shoot the. Oh my god, double kill right there. We got a hobbles right here, and a guy midair jump and shot him in the arm, and he's dead. And now I can just go back and then snipe this guy on my way back. Bam, there we go. Level end. So, if we're going up against 20 jetpack bots, which I'm expecting it is what it is. I'm probably gonna quit really soon because jetpack bots are crazy. Sorry about the lag right there. Usually happens when you're going in between levels. I probably should not have my bow out right now. Oh my god, I have no energy. I forgot to recharge it. Okay, oh, this is bad. This is bad. Okay, oh my god, the okay, this is the Spidertron level. That's why it was lagging. Oh my god, I am so screwed right now. Oh my god, just shoot into the masses, just hope you hit. Oh my god, look at how many freaking guys. I really needed my energy for this level, and of course I don't have any. Oh my god, kill the Spidertron, kill him. Is he dead? Oh my god, how am I not dead? The shrapnel is what's gonna kill me. The Spidertron bombs won't kill me, but the shrapnel from him is what's gonna end me. But here we go, we're gonna slow down time, get some shots off, hopefully get some kills. Don't get knocked over. We're not knocked over yet. Oh, we gotta just keep dodging. Just keep dodging. There's so much lag. Okay, Spidertron right there. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Okay, my bow got taken away. Okay, this is bad. I gotta go in melee. I'm going in melee. Here we go. Cut that Spidertron's head in half. We're going in for these guys. Come on. There we go. Look at this wicked mess. Oh, my gosh. Did I die? No, I'm still alive. I'm still alive, guys. I am still alive. Holy heck. This is such a mess. Okay, time to clean up the last little Spidertrons right there. How am I not dead right now? There's so much shrapnel that should have killed me by now. Here we go, killing that Spidertron. And we got one little guy right there. And I think the last Spidertron's right here. Yep, there we go. Holy heck, I just want to get an aerial view from this. Oh my god. So much death. So many Spidertrons died right there. That was freaking hilarious. Okay, let's go ahead and go back in here. Is that leg twitching? This leg is twitching. I gotta put it out of its misery, guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Spidertron. I didn't mean to. I'll put you out of your misery. Here you go. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. Put that leg out of its misery. And now we're just gonna boost through all the rubble of the dead Spidertrons we killed. That was amazing. That was only 4 out of 5. So we have one more level. What's the last level gonna be, guys? I don't know. If it's the jetpack bots. Oh, I forgot to refill my energy. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we gotta get out of Spidertron first. Because he's gonna be one of the hardest threats. Because he's gonna knock me down like that and I can't get up. Okay, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Okay, so I do not have a bow, which is a little bit annoying. Kill that guy. Oh, jetpack hammer flame bots. Oh my god. That is just a recipe for disaster. I keep trying to take out my bow, but it's not working because I don't have two hands. Okay, we got one more jetpack hammer bot. Come on. Oh, I missed it. Okay, come on. Nope, nope. Okay, here we go. Yep, there we go. Is he gonna burn to death? Yes, he is. Okay, so we got a lot of Mark 3s right now. I'm gonna try and take him out, but Mark 3s are the hardest freaking bots in the game. Okay, okay, okay. You know what? I'm actually holding my own right now. This is really surprising. Okay, I'm killing a lot of them. Here we go. Only a couple more. Oh, I do have kick. I forgot about that. I gotta use that more. There we go. Kick that guy over and kill that guy. Oh my gosh, that was horrible. Oh my god, he almost cut me open right there. Kick. Come on, I wanna kick you. Here you go. Oh no, no. I tried to kick. I tried to kick, but he freaking hit my sword down, so it like stopped me from kicking. Okay, we only got two guys. It's not a problem. This is the last level of the challenge right here, and we can go to the last one. Actually, I'm not gonna do the escape one, which was like the jump pad one or whatever. I'm just gonna go straight to the pirate ship one because this video is already pretty long right now. So let's go straight to the Dark Knight. Oh my gosh, this looks beautiful. Hopefully, there's not five levels. If there is five levels, I'm just gonna skip to the pirate one. Okay, so Dark Knight Rises or whatever is super difficult, and I'm just gonna go ahead and skip over that because that is way too difficult for me to try and beat. So let's go ahead and play Escape. Hopefully this one's not too difficult. I don't even know how long the video is. It might be short, it might be long. Whatever it is, I hope you guys probably didn't even make it this far. No one's probably seen this. Anyone that sees this, let me know in the comments. Watch, you guys will go down in the comments and you guys will see no one that said anything because they probably didn't make it this far. Not a lot of people watch my videos all the way. If you're a true subscriber, then let me know in the comments. Let me know if you made it all the way this far. Say like, say something, I don't know, say something in the comments, something that would no one would know except for someone that made it this far. And if you're hearing talking in the background, I'm sorry. Busy house right now, just trying to record. Here we go. Oh, last guy, come on, there we go. If you guys made it this far, let me know in the comments down below. Say challenge completed and let me know in the comments. Say challenge completed and I'll pin the comment to the top, first one that says it, if you guys actually made it this far. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed and you want to see more of this or any other things, let me know in the comments down below, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.